Man, I can't stand it when people stab me in the back, man. When they betray me. Especially people you thought you could trust. It's so whack. It's so grimy. Wanna know what's like the worst kind of pain? The kind of pain that lingers and the hurts that remains? It's getting hurt by the ones you thought were closest. You realize the closeness was probably bogus. Praying for sun, but it only just rains. Deep emotional pain feels like you're going insane. You know who's to blame, and it's provoking your pain. Because the pain can't be tamed, even with Novocaine. Yeah, I wanna retaliate and show off my gains. But to grow, we need change. Gotta go against grain. It's hard and it's rough. Your friends you thought you could trust, but your heart it is crushed. It sucks, you fought and it's tough. They say they're the truest, but them betraying like Judas.
So fake.
The way they maneuver, man, they are playing you stupid. It makes me sick to my stomach, cause they're faking their putrid. Their ways are so ruthless, how are they able to do this?
Cats are grimy, cats are some tiny. Why does it seem like they always wanna try me? Cats are shady, it's making me crazy. Should I forgive, or should I stay angry? Cats are grimy, cats are some tiny. Why does it seem like they always wanna try me? Cats are shady, it's making me crazy. Should I forgive, or should I stay angry?
You swear they are decent and they've been caring so recent, but you sharing your secrets and then they barely could keep it. You thought there's an allegiance and they're aware of the deepness, but they ain't walking with you like paraplegics. Beware of the leeches and all the arrogant schemers, cause they'll tear you to pieces, they ain't cherishing Jesus. At least they claim to be, and it's insane to me how they coming up short just like Jermaine Dupri. You expected faithfulness, but you're getting hate from this. How did God enable this? Yo, this mess is craziness.
How God?
Distressed, you raised your fist. Yes, this is shadiness. Where is God in this? Tempted to be atheist. They were your greatest friend, but then the fakest friend. Man, why do faithless men always wanna play pretend? It seems this way's the trend, back and forth they waver in. If they don't make amends, yo, it's time to take revenge,
Cats are grimy, cats are some tiny. Why does it seem like they always wanna try me? Cats are shady, it's making me crazy. Should I forgive, or should I stay angry? Cats are grimy, cats are some tiny. Why does it seem like they always wanna try me? Cats are shady, it's making me crazy. Should I forgive, or should I stay angry?
What they did, you hated that, so it's time to pay them back. These shady cats are fake and whack, and they're depraved as rats. But so are you, and that's a major fact. I'm no brainiac, but no, I should be facing wrath. Cause I've been sinning rampant, and taking him for granted. I've never been abandoned, but throwing little tantrums. So how can we simply withhold forgiveness when we've been full of sinning and so full of mischief? Our soul's positions are like a pool of sickness. Bowls are wicked, dirty like a sink that is full of dishes. We are undeserving, but the suffering servant is crushing the serpent, cleansing us like said detergent. I've sinned against him like infinite times, but he still forgives. Yes, this is divine. He's extending grace. This we should replicate. So let's offer up forgiveness and do not hesitate. Cannon!
Cats are grimy. Cats are some tiny. Why does it seem like they always wanna try me? Cats are shady. It's making me crazy. Should I forgive or should I stay angry? Cats are grimy. Cats are some tiny. Why does it seem like they always wanna try me? Cats are shady, it's making me crazy. Should I forgive, or should I stay angry?